pop you to a NappyheadSted back from another reaction video, and today we got Tyler the Creator with the song DOGTOOTH. This is the first time I'll be reacting to Tyler the Creator on my channel, you feel me? He makes some different type of music, I'm not gonna lie. Music I really don't really listen to, dabbing and nothing like that, but we're gonna get right into it, we're gonna see what he's talking about. Hey, if you're a Tyler Creator fan, if you're a fan of me, if you just mess with me in general, make sure y'all smash that like button. Make sure y'all sub to the channel. Leave a comment down below. Do all of that for me, please. Without further ado, we're gonna get right into this video.
Sometimes you just wanna restart, looking for ways to get rid of some things. Thrilling or simple, everything must go, whether it takes all day or all night. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Her body counting, who she fucking, never my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house.
Oh God, what she doing with her body, what she doing on her free time, don't got nothing to do with me at all. If she not mine, if we not in a relationship, we not committed to each other, it don't got nothing to do with me. Shawty, I'm just here for your company, that's it. You feel me? We just here to entertain each other.
She fucking never my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Except for some her time and all her love, that's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my grandma name, and we ain't really dogs, bitch. I shake your hand, I don't respect, no call me king. I'm not your friend, I'm not your brother, we just met. See, I don't purchase, I don't work it.
I'm not your kin, I'm not your brother, I'm not your twin. Don't call me none of that, bro. We just met, okay? Do not call me none of that, bro. None of that. Hey, he rapping on this one, though. Because, hey, I ain't gonna lie, before when he used to do that deep voice thing where he was just, like, rapping and, like, saying crazy stuff, I ain't gonna lie, I didn't really mess with Tyler Creator back then. I didn't. But sure, it seemed like he doing something different. He dabbing a little different. Maybe I was asleep the whole time, but I woke up now. Hey, he got my attention. I'm not gonna lie, he got my attention now.
I'm not your king, I'm not your twin, I'm not your brother. We just met, see, I don't purchase, no Birkin. Got hobbies, got purpose, got dumpers, I'm perfect. Yeah, Kelly Green, wagon look better when the gloom out. And then the shine brighter in the dark, I want the moon out. The plane fly better when it's just me and the pilot. Tuition for the mileage, it's working for the silence. Yeah, he cool, he cast broad like radio. Shit, your lady do, it's young T, like David Cruz. And I got that. And I got good dick, guap long, dick long, plus I look good, bitch.
Oh, God. Talk that shit. Stop playing. Talk that shit. Tyler, hey, on my mama. Hey, but ain't he like... I know I'm not really tuned in to what he got going on, his music and stuff like that, but ain't he, you feel me? Don't he play on the other side of the spectrum? You feel me? But he obviously still make music about women, you feel me? But he playing the other side, you feel me? So, hey, I don't know. I mess with it, though, hey. Because at the same time, even though you do go one way, you still got to make music for the people that, you know, that straight. Even though you may be gay, you make music for the people that straight, you feel me? Hey, I mess with it, you feel me?
My face, I don't want nothing in return. Because if she get off, then I get off. That's my concern. I'm trying to buy my name.
Oh, my mama, if she get off, I get off. That's my concern. Like, if you don't get yours, then I can't really get mine. Because then I can't, I be feeling bad. Like, when I got mine, I just leave the situation. And you still over there like, like, what type of man would that make me? I'm a gentleman, you feel me? You got to get yours. I mean, I'm not gonna lie and say you're gonna get yours first, but eventually you're gonna get it.
Turn it to a yard. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs. Bitch, that's a lot of motherfucking necklace. 5, 6, 7, and a 54 set list. Ring, 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 bitch, pick up the phone. I don't care if y'all together, I will tell down a home. Shit, I ship it to Curry and back a feeling for the thread. The driver's seat in the end of a belly for my leg. My shadow wrong, he look out from overhead. Not sure what you overheard, but it's probably what I said. Bitch, I'm out here living, y'all on the beat. My girl look like Taz and Beats and Khalees. I pull up and know what the fuck is that, dawg? It's Mr. Peculiar, that's who I be. Men is telling women how they anybody's supposed to be, but never take advice from any nigga with a lean gut. Keep your chair rocking in my.
He said niggas out here telling women how their body's supposed to be, but never take advice from a nigga with a lean gut. Hey, I can't sit here and tell you about how your body's supposed to look. And I don't even listen to bro who chiseled up, got a six pack, and do all that. And I'm over here 300 plus pounds and I'm 5'5". Like, that don't make no sense. Like, you feel me? And also, we in the age of body positivity. Don't speak down on the way nobody look. Because, hey, we human at the end of the day. Don't everybody need a six pack? Don't everybody need a slim waist? People have belly fat. People have cellulite. People, you feel me? Men not always gonna look like Hercules and stuff like that. Like, you feel me? We all different. We all don't need no six pack. Like, come on now.
Be but never take advice from any nigga with a lean gut. Keep your chair rocking and my 2 cents in your pocket. Your only option, I don't play no motherfucking game. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. And will I ever fall in love again? I can't confirm. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn into a yard. If you don't know my daughter name, then we ain't really.
Ah, no, ain't no way. Disney just dropped the Rolls Royce. On a Rolls Royce.
You don't know my daughter name, and we ain't really.
I like the little like nostalgic look, like back in the day look, like 90s, 80s look to the video. Cause I feel like that get a video like a little more like, you feel me? And then the dogs, what's the thing behind the dogs? Like he got like 20, I don't even know what type of dogs in it. But he got like 10 of them mugs in the video. Oh, dog too.
Dog too. You say so.
What the fuck? Hey, I'm not gonna lie, Brett did his thing, bro. I'm like, I might have been asleep this whole time. Cause look, he had that little weird moment in his career where he was doing all that, you know, in my opinion, weird rapping. Like, it wasn't really my taste in music, but Brett did his thing on that one. He for sure did his thing on that one. I might have to tap back in. Like, he won some Grammys, so shoot. He been doing something right, obviously. I might have been asleep. Y'all, hey, you feel me? I might have just got put on. Hey. We gonna tap back in with him, but if you enjoyed watching the video, thanks for tuning in. Make sure y'all smash that like button. Make sure y'all sub to the channel. Make sure y'all leave a comment down below. Y'all know the vibe, though. Peace.